The next assignment is not an assignment speech per se. It's not a basic manual or an advanced manual. What is happening is that Toastmasters is a number of programs after you finish. They call it the leadership track. I talked about advanced communicators, silver and gold. That is the communication track. There's something else I told, as I mentioned in the beginning of the meeting, we also help you develop your leadership. One of them is to take up positions as what they call president. Then you know, after you finish your presidency, you become tech guy to 3 or 4 clubs, and you call it the area director. That's what an AD does, Mirosha, Victor, that's what they do. And along the way, they also teach you project management. They call it high performance leadership. There's one manual, rather a project called high performance leadership, where you are supposed to carry out a project, a significant project where you work through people. It could be anything. It could even be a work-related project, it could be a church-related project. It doesn't necessarily have to be a Toastmasters project. And what Chunmin is doing a manual project. Are you starting it, Chunmin? Yeah, he's going to start a project. We do not know what that project is. He's going to come here because Chunmin is a member of this club. He wants to share with all of us what he's going to do in this project. So this is actually, this particular project, there's an evaluator, but the evaluator will not come up and speak. He's silent, he will give a private evaluation later to Chunmin. So what you, private, don't give, I guess. So what he's going to do is, now Chunmin is going to present his, what he's going to planning to do, and he's going to ask for support from you guys. So he's going to be given 5 to 6 minutes, is correct? But Chunmin, with his high performance leadership manual called Sharing My Vision. Sharing My Vision, Teo Chunmin, Advanced Communicator Silver, Advanced Leader Bronze, Division B Director, give him a round of applause.
Thank you, Toastmasters.
Good evening, fellow Toastmasters.
Good evening.
Yes. As some of you may know, this term I've embarked on a new Toastmasters journey, a new role. Yes, I'm the current Division Director for Division B. A few months back, as I was planning on what to do for Division B and what I plan to achieve as Division Director this term, I thought to myself, hey, why not I use what to plan to do for Division B as my high performance leadership project? So this evening, fellow Toastmasters and guests, I shall share with you all my mission, and the core values for my high performance leadership project. My vision as Division Director this term is to help and guide as many clubs in Division B to achieve the club status or better by end of this term. My mission as a Division Director, I shall help and guide as many clubs in Division B to achieve distinguished clubs or better so that the members will benefit from their membership with Toastmasters International and ultimately realizing their ambition to become better speakers and leaders. Well, some you may ask, what has Distinguished Club Achievement got to do with members' ambition to become better speakers and leaders? Well, let me assure you, there's a strong correlation between the two. For the benefit of our guests and new members, Distinguished Club Program is a measurement of achievement set by Toastmasters International. There are 10 goals altogether. Let me quickly run through with you. Number 1, 2 cc's, number 2, 2 more cc's, as mentioned by Steven just now. CC means the 10 basic speeches, whereby the all is doing today, he's doing speech number 6. So once a member complete the 10 speeches, you will earn 1 cc. So a club has to strive to attain 2 cc to get goal number 1. And 2 more cc's, they'll get goal number 2, and so on. Number 3, 1 ACV, 1 CC, 7, this is an advanced manual, advanced. One track. For example, Steven is having an advanced project today. If he completes his advanced manual this term, he will contribute a point to the one person's club. So if goal number 5, 1 CL, LB, IS, or DTN, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1 more CL, LB, LS, or DTN, 7, 8, goal 7, 8, 4 new members, sorry, it's 4 new members, 4 new members and 4 more new members. Goal number 9, minimum 4 club officers trained for both COT 1 and 2 club officers training. And goal number 10, club officers list and dues. Well, fellow Toastmasters and guests, especially our new members and guests, achieving all these 10 goals is a walk in the park for an established club like Utama Toastmasters Club. We have 30 years history, so it's not a struggle at all. But for a newer club, for example, Club Chartered this term, or last year, it can be a hindrance for them to achieve all these 10 goals. And to become a distinguished club, a club has to achieve at least 5 goals. 5 or 6 goals or 10 goals to be recognized as a distinguished club by end of the term. One term is 1 year duration, from July 1st until June 30th next year. To be a select distinguished club, the club has to achieve at least 7 to 8 goals and presently reach 9 or 10 goals. And for the record, our club boasts as one of the 3 clubs in District 1 that have achieved 10 of 10 goals for the past 10 years. So when a member comes from a club that has been achieving distinguished clubs, so the members will benefit from the membership. Why? Because the club that achieve distinguished clubs will usually organize their meetings, their regular meetings. Members are doing speeches. The club keeps on attracting new members to join their club. And mind you, there are also clubs that are struggling. We are sure we know that. We have clubs that have 8 or fewer members. They don't have meetings, and it's kind of sometimes it's difficult to reach to the club faces. So those clubs, when members join those clubs, the members are not waiting for their membership. So it is my goal, my dream, to help as many club division be to achieve the distinguished club status or better listed so that the members will benefit from their membership to Toastmasters International. And the core values for my Kolej Toastmasters project will train into the core values of Toastmasters International, which is respect to the individuals, integrity, there's no hanky-panky. If I achieve it, I achieve it, if I don't, so I'll just accept the fact. Service to the members, and lastly, dedication to excellence. So, to wrap up, fellow Toastmasters and guests, my high contribution project is on what I'm going to do for as a division B director minister. That is to encourage, to help, to guide as many clubs in division B to achieve the single club status or better, which in turn the members of all the clubs in division B, all 20 of them, will benefit from the membership and realizing their dream to become better speakers, better leaders, like audition director G.C. Valerio. With that, I shall do the end of speech and hand the control back to you.